motherfucking house. Boy, I just moved up here to New York, boy. You wanna know how it was so wild for me moving to New York? Cause I moved straight into the West Village. So y'all know that, you know, y'all know the first day in my new neighborhood, I was just walking around laughing like a motherfucker. Hey man, look, look. There goes some gay guys. Hey, look, there goes some more of they kissing. Hey, what the fuck, man? I had never seen so many gay people in my life. Started having nightmares, man. The same nightmare every night. I'm walking home late one night by myself. Nobody else is around. And all of a sudden, this guy comes out of nowhere, man. He puts a gun up to my head, you know, and he doesn't want my money or anything like that. He just says, click, click, click. Suck my dick. That's when I woke up every night. I told my boy about it. I said, man, I've been having this dream. You know what he said? He said, yo, Dave, I would bite his shit off. Have the heart to bite somebody's penis off. You know, you'd be a man like, I would think about it, I'm not gonna lie. I know every guy would. As soon as I see that, I'm gonna be like, oh, I'm gonna bite his dick off. I'm gonna bite his fucking dick off. Hey, don't tell nobody, man, all right? But I gotta live. Well, fuck that. Y'all a hyped-ass crowd, man. Hey, we ain't even got a white guy in the house. What's up, man? Peace. I remember I went to a party with a white guy. He was like, he wasn't like, you know, he was like real Vanilla Icy and shit. Hey, you know, brothers are at a party. When we get together, we call each other niggas. You know, nothing negative. Just be like, hey, what's up, nigga? Hey. Oh, my nigga. What's up, boy? And my wife friend got all excited. She said, hey, what's up, nigga? The music stopped. Everyone looked at him. Man, he got his butt kicked that night. I mean, he got fucked up, you know. I hated to do it, but damn. He was talking about my people. Swear, man. I just got back from Los Angeles, California, man. That's all they were talking about was Rodney King this, Rodney King that. Them rides were fucked up, man. Let me tell you something. They looted a fucking donut shop. A donut shop, man! Why would you do something like that? I guess I'm in a VCR store, just breaking shit, just... Damn. You hungry? Let's get some donuts. We gotta remember though, it is not all police officers that be beating people up. Just most of them. See, I understand how the police feel because I myself used to have the most dangerous job in Washington, D.C. I used to deliver pizzas for Domino's. They would rob me every day, man. I come to be like, hey buddy, here's a pizza. Great. Put it on the table. I had to get a gun, man. Like, how many Domino's pizza boys have you seen carry a fucking gun? I used to bust them people's apartments just, psh, Domino's freeze. Put the money on the floor, man. Get on the floor, don't move. I'm gonna get out of here nice and slow, all right? I don't want any trouble. One of you motherfuckers is gonna tip me. Peace, y'all.